What's wrong? What's wrong?
Who touched me?
Everybody back.
I asked the question. Who touched me?
Master, the crowds are pressing in all around you like this, and you're asking who touched you? They all have.
Someone touched me.
I felt that power went out of me.
Whoever touched me, come forward.
Teacher.
It was me. Just the fringe of your garment, only the edge. I promise, you are not unclean.
Why my garment?
I'm sorry. I know I should have asked. But if you touched me, it would make you ritually unclean according to the law. I was sick. I was sick for 12 years. I bled and no one could stop it. But I believed if I could just touch a piece of your garment. I was right. Thank you.
Who told you I could heal?
A man from the pool. And he was right. The blood has ceased.
My daughter.
I'm no one's daughter anymore.
Look up. Yes, you are. Daughter. It wasn't my piece of clothing that healed you.
But it was instant. I felt it right away.
I know. But it wasn't this. It was your faith.
Teacher, she was bleeding so long. We can take her.
She is clean. You have blessed me today. And I know. My daughter, I know it has been a fight for you for so long. You must be exhausted. Go now in peace. Your faith has made you well. I wish I could stay here longer, but I have business to attend to. Someone else has faith like yours. But I'm so glad that we found each other.